Bad, better, best, milk at Target.
I was shocked to see one of my favorite brands here, but first, some to avoid. I normally don't recommend fat-free or skim milk because this has all the good, healthy fats removed. That's also why they have to add back in vitamin A and D. It's lost when the fat is removed. 1% and 2% are slightly better, but what you want is whole milk, preferably organic whole milk, so you know the cows weren't given any hormones, antibiotics, and consumed an all-organic diet. But the best option at Target is this 100% grass-fed organic whole milk. Grass-fed milk is normally richer in omega-3 fats and CLA, which has been associated with various health benefits like improved immune function.